They're off and running. It's a clean start. You see Bloomfield there in his yellow spikes. You see Walton there. And you see Walton being picked up by Bloomfield. It looks almost effortless. And he's picked up nearly the entire field already. Comes round into the home straight. Comfortably, easily. Bloomfield out ahead. Walton, though, maintaining his challenge. But Bloomfield strides through comfortably, 45.99, the flash time.
Well, just a little slower than the earlier race, 45.85. This one is 45.99. And quite frankly, they didn't seem to be too pushy to get across the line either.